Okay, it's now time for planning your picnic, but not just any picnic. We're talking about an extreme picnic competition. It's almost time for the second annual Life Outside Festival. We have Seth Trepto, communications manager with Great Rivers Greenway. Life Outside, but a lot of people, you know, they think, okay, when you go outside, you just have to rough it all the time.
Yeah, and there's that aspect to it. I mean, you know, but there's more to life, living life outside than just biking, running, climbing things. There's the more softer side, the more relaxed side,
yes.
The tastier side.
And I see, you know, we have the more refined side. He's already got his, you know, sparkling, you know, water. Sparkling water, yes, absolutely.
This is how we do it on extreme picnics.
Yes, yes. So if you really want to win, what is the overriding concept you need to embrace? Because I see there's comfort right there. Yes, she's comfortable. She's very comfortable.
We have three criteria for the competition. Number one is food. We want to see good food. We don't want to see a bucket of chicken. We want to see something a little bit more elevated.
Yes.
Like here we have, this is a breakfast picnic, so I wasn't sure what to bring. So of course we brought donuts for donut day. We brought some manicotti. We brought some great pastries from Daily
breakfast.
Bread.
I love it.
We were able to abscond some crawfish from your earlier segment.
I saw that,
and
yes.
It's a picnic, so you have to have potato salad. I'm pretty sure it's a law.
I agree.
But
it's written somewhere.
We're also going to have criteria based on their presentation.
Yeah.
And we're also going to have how much they embrace the life outside theme.
Mm-hmm.
So on those three criteria, we're going to pick winners of each category. They will each get a picnic basket full of goodies, as well as gift certificates to some awesome St. Louis restaurants. And then our overall grand prize, most extreme picnic, will get a bragging rights plus a cool extreme picnic trophy.
Extreme picnic trophy.
Extreme.
Now, you always got to get the baby's help. You always got to get the kids' help in this. So do you want a donut? That's right. You just relax, because you're comfortable. We're just gonna go ahead and make sure that you get a donut. Yes, we offer concierge service there. There you go. And you, did you want a donut? You want a donut too? Okay, here, look, go ahead and make sure that you get a donut too. Here you go. See. So you also have to have etiquette and table manners. And you, ma'am, did you need something to drink? Okay, here, let's go ahead and get you something to drink. There you go. And you, mademoiselle, want something to drink? Sure. Not a problem. Basically, your goal is to make everybody else who's having a picnic jealous.
Yeah,
make them look at themselves and doubt their picnic.
Exactly. You know, you've gone to probably to the Whitaker Fest or the St. Louis Shakespeare Festival, and you'll be out there with your friends and family, and you see people that are just going over the top with amazing food, with drinking out of champagne flutes. That's the people we want coming to Life Outside and competing in the extreme picnic competition.
All right, everybody, we have the second annual Life Outside Festival at Creve Coeur Lake Memorial Park, June 10th from 10 until 4, 13236 Street Car Drive in Maryland Heights. Visit greatriversgreenway.org, and for rules, go to /extreme picnic. Let's go ahead and toast to winning this thing here on the 9 a.m. show. Extreme picnicking! Donuts!